stories are something we all like to watch, despite the scariest and the most surprising elements it has. Well, in this video, we are going to know how a short story writer achieved numerous awards. Please make sure to press the subscribe button and don't forget to hit the bell button icon. Stephen King was born on September 21st in the year 1947. His father was Donald Edwin King, and he was a merchant seaman. His mother was Nellie Ruth. His father abandoned the family when Stephen was 2 years old, leaving his mother to provide for herself and his two other siblings. He studied in Lisbon Falls High School. While at school, he used to write for pleasure and sold his stories to his friends. One of his stories was printed in the Fanzine Comic Review in 1965. Then he got enrolled at the University of Maine in the year 1966 and graduated with a Bachelor of Arts in English in the year 1970. He used to do a part-time job to support his education. He received a certificate to teach high schools after parting from the university. Stephen King is fond of reading horror novels and read a gathering of short stories called The Lurker in the Shadows, written by H.P. Lovecraft, and after that understood his life calling. He then got a job as an English teacher at a high school in Hampden Academy in the year 1971. He worked on a novel called Carrie, but was irritated that it seemed to go nowhere. Then the novel Carrie was lastly published in 1974. It told the story of a teenage girl who uses her psychic power to exact revenge on the people who has disgraced her, and the novel was a hit. In the year 1977, he wrote another novel, The Shining, which is about a young boy who owns a psychic ability which allows him to witness the past horrors that has happened in the hotel he is residing in with his parents. His 1983 novel named Pet Sematary, which is chosen for a World Fantasy Award for the greatest novel. It was about a graveyard that had special powers to revive the dead that have been buried there. Then he published an emotional horror novel, Misery, in the year 1987, which is about a writer who is kidnapped by a crazy fan, who is upset with the termination of his books. In 1996, his novel, The Green Mile, was about the story of a death row survivor, Knowledge, with a rare inmate, was published. Another novel, Black House, written in partnership with another writer, Peter Straub, was the story of a serial killer who aims children and eats their dead bodies. Guys, have you read any of these books by Stephen King? Drop a comment, let us know. Tap the like button if you enjoyed this video, and do subscribe to this channel so you never miss out on